top of my head. Just pick it up, hold it in your hand. It's rocket, it's top, it's steel. This money is a cat, it's a man cat. So this is your motto. And who here loves beer? Tell me, show me your hand. Be honest, here.
See, Alex has talent.
Job. My dad also like beer, and I like to taste it. To be honest, I like to taste it, but I don't really drink much. If you drink too much beer, you will get pink belly. So I don't try to drink much. So if you already like beer, who here like fresh beer? And do you want to have it anywhere you want and any place, any time?
Okay, yeah.
And yeah, have you ever think of making your own beer at home? Or getting a fresh beer and keep it in your fridge all the time? No.
No idea.
So here, man can. With fresh beer, you can use it and put it in the man can and keep it fresh from all the time you want. And this can will keep the beer fresh and you will be able to enjoy it anytime you want and anywhere. And the size is not too big, so you can carry it away to places. So it's not only about beer or man can or the products, but it's also about the dream, the love of something. Because the founder of this product, this invention, he also have a love in beer. Yeah, he also built his own beer home. So he made this can for himself in his garage, and then he wanted to share it to the world. So he used Kickstarter. So when you like something, you should do it and do it well, and you will be able to achieve something in your life, and you will also be successful from what you like, and you will be happy about it. So what else can man tell you? Have you ever want to make your own drinks, your carbonated drinks? It can keep the beer fresh, and it also can make your drink more fancy if you like. So you can do your own beer, and you can also make your own carbonated drinks. So next, the founders of man tell. So these two guys are the founder of man tell company, and this guy, Kevin Lehman, he is the inventor of ManCat. So as I have told you before, he made for himself because he really liked to drink beer. He started in his garage, and then in 2014, last year, this guy found this guy in the Great American Beer Festival. He really liked his invention, so he wanted to spread it to the world and to share with his friends and people who also share the same interests as them. So they start the campaign, the Kickstarter. And they also get some supporters to support them and sell their products, the ManCat 64. But this year, they have the ManCat 128, which is bigger size. And this is ManCat 128. So most the part of it is this, the can, the cap, which will keep the beer fresh, and also this carbon dioxide pressure regulator. This carbon dioxide regulator is very important because this will keep the carbon inside the can, and it will keep the beer fresh, and it makes it sparkling. And this one also gives carbonate to the water. So when you put in other drinks that are not beer, using this can, and you adjust the pressure, you can also make other drink carbonate. So ManCat 128, you can fit in 11 bottles of beer into this can, and that's equal to 1 gallon of beer. So if you really drink a lot and you want to drink it for the whole week, you can get this one. But I'm not sure if it will be enough. So get two can if you really drink a lot. And next, for other drinks, you can put in tea, drinks, mix, coffee, or any drinks, whatever you want, you like, you can put it in the can. And as I told you, adjust the pressure. And then wait for a few days, and then you will get your favorite carbonate drinks, and you don't need to buy them in the market. So next, if you want to get more information about ManCan, you can visit their website, the Kickstarter site, or Facebook. More about the Kickstarter site. The Kickstarter site is the site that is a tool for people today. If you want to create a project, have a project, or you have any invention, or you want to get any kind of support, you can use the Kickstarter. This site will ask people to fund you, and you may achieve your dream from this. And where can you get it? Most of the time they will sell it through the Kickstarter. They ask you to back them in the website. And the campaign for this year, ManCan 128, is already ended. But they are launching their new retail site soon. So if you're really interested in ManCan, you can also wait and get the tag. So for ManCan, as you can see, if you really like something and do something pretty well, you can also get to fulfill your dreams and also get a business from it. Because these two guys, they asked for support during May 13 and for $70,000, and they end up filling or getting all the fund they need in only 5 days. And they just increase their target. So it's very successful. And if you want some, you can also wait and get it. Any questions?